How you doing, people? Welcome to Let Me Dance. So everything that you're going to see, the masterpiece that you see us putting together, the students dancing and everything, that's us. But realistically, it's them. Let's be honest. We do the choreography, but they do the performance, and they did amazing. What do we say? What's Let Me Dance about?
Well, it's a summer camp. Have fun, meet new friends,
and most importantly,
learn
to dance.
Learn to dance.
Those of you that want to come next year to Let Me Dance, please do come. Yeah. Even if you do, like I'm going to hit on what Caramel said earlier, even if you do dance, you are bound to learn something new, because us as choreographers, we're always learning, so you will learn something new. So please come join us. Let me dance, let us dance, let us teach. That is nice. What do you reckon? Should we end it on that note? Let us teach. High five. Yeah.
Turn the lights off in this place, and she shines just like a star. And I swear I know her face, I just don't know who you are. Turn the music up in here, I still hear her loud and clear, like she's right there in my ear, telling me that she wants to own me, to control me. Come closer, come closer. And I just can't pull myself away. Under a spell I can't break. I just can't stop.
I just can't stop.
I just can't stop. I just can't stop.
Hiya, I'm Jesso. Shy, but I'm not actually shy.
Yeah, they just make little nicknames for everyone while we're like dancing, so it's good.
But my real name's Natalie. I'm from Scotland, but I'm not thirsty.
And she's really good at giving a little
tongue. And I just can't pull myself away. That's it.
Closer.
The camp was amazing.
Amazing.
Come.
Hi, I'm Barbie.
I'm Emily.
And we love dance camp. It's like, you can't explain it, it's just like amazing. Like, you learn loads of different things and you meet like the really nice people, and everyone looks out for everyone.
And everyone likes the same thing.
Yeah, so like you all have something in common. And like, you struggle to start with some things, but everyone helps everyone like get together.
Thank you guys.